Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the UK. We're just leaving Liverpool and making our way towards Manchester today. We're back at the Lime Street station, about to jump on our train.
Oh, Mary Poppins. But I think I'm very wrong.
I think you're very, very wrong.
Alrighty, guys, we're just waiting for our train to head to Manchester. But in yesterday's video, a couple of you guys had questions about our train pass. The first question was where we actually got our Brit Rail passes from. So we got them from a place called ACP Rail, and they have all the different Brit Rail passes there. The Brit Rail pass we have is called a Flexi Pass, and we have the 15 day in 2 months. So that means over the next 2 months, we have 15 days worth of trains that we can take. So we've already used 1 day, and this is our second day. So basically means we can catch as many trains as we want in a 24 hour period, and that only counts to one of our 15 days.
Alrighty, see you later, Liverpool. Next stop, Manchester. Oh, that's a good seat.
Feel it now every time I leave. It hits me hard and it cuts me deep. I'm a thousand miles from happiness.
And this is why we love catching trains. That is our hotel right there. Ding ding.
Welcome to Manchester, guys. I am so excited to be here. I've always wanted to come here, and the tiny little glimpse we've had so far, it looks so beautiful. There are so many historical buildings here, and we've just checked into our hotel, and the person at the front desk was telling us that this building is over 100 years old. It used to be a bank, and we're walking past like old safes to get to our room.
See, this is the safe room. And here's all the old safes.
This is actually so cool.
I kind of wish they had like a bowl thing where you could be like, shh.
So yeah, we're staying at the Principal Manchester, and the room is so beautiful. The ceilings are so high, and look at our plush beds and like floor to ceiling windows.
Like, I can't explain how giant these roofs are.
It looks so British. There's even like a little red telephone box over there, and they've given us like a little free tuck box with little snacks and teas and stuff like that. It is so beautiful. Show them the bathroom.
Here is our bathroom. Very nice. We have a shower there. We got a basin just there and our toilet.
Yeah, I love staying in historical buildings when we come to Europe. This kind of reminds me of the place that we stayed in Edinburgh like years ago. That place was, what was it? The Balmoral? It was beautiful, like another old building in the heart of the city. But yeah, I'm so excited to go see Manchester. So let's go.
Jenny knows what it's like to be liked, but not to be loved. Jenny never limited.
Alrighty, guys, we've just come out to the northern quarter. Now, this area is kind of like the hipster part of Manchester. It's a really good place to find some bars, some cafes, good places to eat. I'm currently walking around trying to find somewhere to have some dinner tonight.
Alrighty, guys, we had all good intentions to go out for a salad, but it is so hard in the UK because it is a little bit chilly, and then you find a pub, and then you walk into the pub, and then you end up ordering pies.
Guys, why is it every time we come to the UK, we become British? We start having scones and cream. We're currently obsessed with the Great British Bake Off.
We're just being stereotypical now, aren't we? We've watched all of the latest season, and now I want to go back and watch the old stuff, and I think I've hit the jackpot because there's a Great British Bake Off on YouTube. And they have like all the old seasons. I'm like obsessed.
Is that our night sorted?
Oh yeah. I'm gonna go back to season one.
Good morning, everybody. It's the next day. We kind of headed out into the city to go for a bit of an explore, take it all in.
I love this city. This is like so livable.
We were comparing it to like...
kind of reminds me of London.
Yeah, London, but I assume it's a lot cheaper or at least way more livable here in Manchester. So we've been really enjoying it.
Quiet.
Yes, a bit more quiet.
One building that I've been really excited to see is a library called John Ryland Library. Stephen hasn't seen any photos yet, but are you ready to walk into Hogwarts?
What?
It basically looks like Hogwarts.
Okay, I wasn't expecting to go into a library today, but I'm down for Hogwarts. Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. I told you. This isn't even the proper room yet. This is just like the corridors.
Wow. Oh my goodness. Wow. It literally feels like we're on the set of Harry Potter at the moment.
Where did my wings go?
This is so I'm expecting these staircases to start moving. Well, it literally looks like the hallways. I wonder if they filmed any of the movie here. Or they're like, J.K. Rowling was inspired.
It was all just a lie. No one on earth can fly. Thought the things you said would turn out true. Guess that's what I get.
Indian street food.
That sounds good. A very long time ago. We seriously were like, when do we ever have mac and cheese?
Never.
So we're in for the gourmet mac and cheese.
You know, this is my second time ever having mac and cheese. The first time was in Alaska. I don't know why I was feeling like it. Is it good?
Yeah.
How many times have you had mac and cheese?
I don't know, it's just such a random food that I never think of.
No.
Oh, it's really sunny. We're gonna miss out.
That was so much fun.
Alright, let's get our photos. Alrighty, I like how it's hidden behind to see.
Did we do it right?
Oh my gosh, that looks
the first
so cool.
One.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's really cute.
What are you doing, Jess?
Ready? So fun. I don't know if you could hear us at all in there, but the place we went to was Junkyard Golf Club. So fun.
It was kind of like an adult's mini golf, so you could grab some drinks. I saw there was like a lot of work functions going on where you could just walk around, but the way they'd set it up was so unique. I've never been to a mini golf like that before.
I've never been to a mini golf where I was on a slide.
Yep, that is a first. So just taking Jess out for dinner because we can't get over the food scene here in Manchester. There's just so many cool places and, you know, we're walking past this place called School for Scandal and it's kind of got this like school detention theme going on. Like one of the cocktails was called Detention or...
the non-alcoholic drinks is called the preschool.
It's really cool. So they've got like an inside outside, so we decided to come into the outside bit.
I know, it's so nice.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, guys.
Such a good meal.
If you guys go to Manchester, you have to go to that restaurant, School for Scandal, and you need to get, we got the tuna tacos and we got the teriyaki on a stick salad. Oh my gosh, that was the
teriyaki
best food.
Salmon.
Teriyaki salmon, and that was the best meal I've had since coming to UK. So
it was
good.
Really good. So I hope you enjoyed like seeing the two couple of restaurants. One was like your pub meal, and then of course that would be a really good like
fancy restaurant. And it's just down the road from the Junkyard Golf Place. But oh my gosh, that was so good.
Alrighty guys, I hope you enjoyed that little quick episode here in Manchester.
I am in love with Manchester. It is one of my favourite places that we've been to now in England. I feel like if you live in the UK, coming here for like
a cityscape.
Yeah, like a weekend getaway, you guys should come if you haven't been. Manchester is awesome.
It's like 2.5 hours outside of London and it definitely feels like a much younger city.
Yeah, like, I think there's like a university nearby. Yeah.
That's the vibe we kind of got. But if you are new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. We're still traveling around the UK for quite a bit of time. So see you guys next time.
Bye. All right, ready?
Yeah. The 1 minute crash course of how to drive a boat. Is it happening?
So something they do here in York is they actually serve a Sunday roast inside a Yorkshire pudding. So this is the first time we're ever going to try Yorkshire pudding in York. A little boxes, little ticky-tacky, little boxes.